I know when I was in junior high and high school, I kind of always felt like maybe, you know, I wasn't part of the in crowd, wasn't part of the clique. But, you know, thank goodness, when I went to school, we didn't have the internet. We didn't have a way of people making fun of you. And so if people did make fun of you, it was just different. It was kind of private, and that's just not the way it is today. But even then, I remember how important it was to just, I kept thinking, if I could just get out of high school, I know I can make it. And I did get out of high school, and I am here in West Hollywood, and I'm now a city council member in West Hollywood, and I get to do a lot of really good, important things to hopefully help the community. And somehow, you know, I guess it really does get better. I think that it really is hard in high school a lot, whether you are gay or straight, if you don't fit what people think is what they're looking for, it can be pretty lonely. And I'm not part of the LGBT community, but I am certainly part of the community that understands and really, really can understand the heartache and the loneliness that happens when you're not accepted and when you might not have anyone to talk to. But if you just hang in there, if you kind of think about what you like about yourself, because it's so easy to think about what you don't like about yourself, think about what you like about yourself, think about what you want your future to be, and it really, really does get better.